It's a horse-eat-horse world!
You really got them all? Wow. I guess everything I heard about you guys is true.
These will mean a nice boost in our manufacturing quality, right?
Absolutely. Now we'll never have to hunt for old parts again.
Another day, another step. Slowly but surely, we're building a sustainable future for ourselves on this planet. And it's all thanks to the dedication of people like you, Lynn.
With the support of some very patient indigenous peoples, of course.
Dance of too hungry to dance.
All right, now it's time to build a sustainable future for Tatsu's stomach.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Lily put spring into Tatsu's step. Dance of sustainable joy. Muscle Man is here.
Hey, sorry to bother you. Can you spare a cup of Joe?
Sure thing, Commander. You're becoming quite the regular here lately.
Mustache Man has too much time on his wings.
Maybe, but that's a good thing. If the brass has time to putz around, it means the rest of the force is running smooth.
Maybe. Or maybe it means the brass is playing hooky.
Hey, yeah. Where do I sign up for a cushy job like that?
Oh, is that right? You all got no idea about my job, do you? Well, maybe it's time you all walked a mile in my boots.
I don't know what that means, but I don't like the sound of it.
Well, it's just too damn bad, eh? Meet me first thing in the morning, and that's an order.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Listen. Listen.
So listen.
Guess what?
Have you heard?
Listen.
No. I heard he usually gets breakfast here, but I don't.
Ah! Mustache Man!
All right, let's get this over with. He's done eating, but he's still sitting there.
As Tatsu thought, so much free time.
We're having trouble with Siniculus, sir. Ben, Miranda, and Cornell's team have been engaging them, but with limited success.
Siniculus? They're a cinch. Just snap that big horn off their melon. That exposes an orange subdermal structure that you can fry with a bean. Just relax and have fun with it.
Sir, Sakuraba Industries is complaining that Meranium mining isn't meeting projections.
Well, that's a pickle. Fine, we'll get out there and install some new probes. Otherwise, tell them to work with what they got. Get creative.
Mustache Man seemed very low-key.
Yeah. Is this supposed to make his job seem all stressful?
Ah, there you are. I assume you witnessed that elegant display of high-stakes multitasking?
Not exactly.
Well, it's still early. Come find me in the afternoon when things really heat up.
Wait, what? We have to do this again?
That's an order.
Am I right?
Now then. Now then. Now then.
He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Ooh, Elma, there he is.
Mustache spotting is fun.
Let's see what he's up to.
Looks like work, for once.
Maintenance is falling behind, sir.
Makes sense. Combat got a little rough and tumble yesterday. Let's start with the units that took the most damage. It'll be quicker to strip them down for spare parts than spending weeks fixing them up.
Sounds good, sir.
We can use the electronics and generators as is, but the secondary armor's shot.
All right, then. We'll need new materials to patch it. Hey, you rubberneckers busy?
Rubberneckers?
That's a bit unfair, seeing as how you ordered us to watch you.
Ah, you know what I meant. Anyway, you'd be helping out Blade. The sightseeing tour is over for now. See if you can scrounge up what we need, all right?
Lazy mustache man should do it himself.
No can do, potato cake. Gotta stay here and oversee the mechanics. Now off with you.
I guess a mission's a mission.
Unbelievable. Good to see you.
This is a huge help. Now we can get that armor patched up.
By the way, where's Commander Vandam?
Oh, he took off a while back.
What? He didn't even stick around?
Yeah, he seemed busy. Said he had something else to take care of.
after Tatsu go to all that trouble of finding stupid materials? Tatsu's demand appropriate praise.
Sorry?
Don't worry, it's not your fault.
Oh, but he did leave a message for you guys. Come see how I work at night. And yeah, that's an order.
Oh, come on!
Tatsu already ready to go home and sleep.
Well, we've come this far. Might as well see this through. Strange. I was sure we'd find him here.
So in other words, that's the nest they're coming from? If we know this level of detail, how come we haven't eliminated them?
We've attempted 2 sweeps already. Both times we lost soldiers and resources, gained absolutely nothing.
Guess that explains all the damaged skulls from before.
The results of a failed mission.
Still. Until those indigens are cleared out, our trade routes are threatened.
Would you have us repeat the same mistake, this time in a weakened state? How do you plan on funding this operation?
That isn't it. Look, I realize we don't have the funds.
Boys, knock it off already, will ya?
Amanda?
Where'd he come from?
Who do you think you're addressing?
I've seen that look before. You have a plan?
Wang's team spotted a pack in the area. Listen. They got the pack leader, the rest of them scattered. Any stragglers left over will make for easier targets.
It sounds good in theory. But how do you propose we deal with this pack leader?
A concentrated strike with a team of our very best and brightest.
Tatsu?
Sounds interesting.
I guess that explains why they're attending top secret meetings. Always a step ahead. Hey, Commander?
What? No, we're just here to...
That's why you pay me the big bucks, am I right?
Now, wait just a minute.
Someone has to do this.
I guess so, but still.
We'll take care of it.
I knew you would.
What? Sorry. You guys, take it from here.
What? More of them?
I'm in trouble. Heal me.
Stay not good.
Safe.